Hi guys, Steve here. EA have now brought out Respawn Entertainment, the makers of the Titanfall series. So before we stick in loads of pay-to-win loot boxes and make it a boring grind, I thought I'd have a few games and show what it's like before we destroy this series. Titanfall 2 is much better than the first one. In fact, I'd say it's one of my favourite futuristic shooters. I just never really had the time to get into it. The movement is good and really fluid. It's got lots of classes and weapons to pick from. And when you pilot the Titan, the mech feels really good. I haven't played it for over a year and I can't remember the control, so don't expect amazing gameplay here. Here's my guys. It's a bit fluffy.
Vincent Dynamics is grateful for your work.
Let's do this!
Should I enable its colours? not so good. Can't remember what keys to press.
This place, he's over there.
Got out of the mist. How did you run past me like that? Suck at the bows. Oh yeah, kick to the head. Shit, someone coming, someone. Come here. Completely posed it up, but managed to recover. Dead. Oh, he died too. Oh, I knew it was a bad idea. Bloody hell, that's a good gun. Find somewhere good to put my little turret there. Go on, little fella, kill turret guard. Right, let's cover baby. Let's see if I can remember how to control it. Oh, bullets. There's loads of them. A new co- and myself.
Focus fire on that Titan.
Oh, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Oh, come on, give it.
Reinforcements on your six.
Sucker. Almost caught me there. How the hell can he shoot me through a wall? Or is a window? That explains it. This pesky window. Oh, that's what you call a slaughter. Oh, it's a kangaroo contact. God, it's gone to crap. Oh, reload your crap. Oh my god. Oh. Shitty bloody Titan gun. Punch him. my grappling hook. To be honest, that was way, way better than Star Wars Battlefront 2. Played us a bit. It's supposed to be better. Sucking out. So we lost and we're supposed to get to that drop ship before it flies off. Came second, 15 kills, not bad, for my first game after a year. God, these other guys must have sucked. I didn't like that, mate. I'm a different Titan next time. Choose my different Titan. Flamey one, looks mean. One I like best is this one of the shields. You have to shoot him 3 times, put say marker on him, and you can fire rockets. Let's try a different pilot as well. So that one puts a shield down. That one throws like a sensor knife. Let's grappling hook. Fast runner. Teleporter and stealth. Let's go for a runner. Not that I've got the greatest confidence that I'm going to be okay on this. He's doing that Oscar Pistorius. Hope his wife doesn't go to the toilet. That's loud. Come on, where are you hiding? I can't inject. Best feeling mechs in any game I've played. That mech were online. Shoot that. Gives a little scan. Got three locks, I can shoot my missiles at them, they lock on. I don't know why this game wasn't a huge hit. It's really fun. Good single player story game. Coin fit. Holy shit, that's good. Should actually aim when I'm shooting it out. Jump slide along the floor, and some Titans got more jumps. What's going to do? Lots of funny buggers and run around in circles. There you go. Better. Like a flying sniper. Avenge my death.
got him. Oh no, he's got me. Come on. Thought he had him there. Oh, I was bottom. I sucked. Rook's close again. He's got worse saving than me. Ah, come on, let's jump. Grenade! Hostile that stealthy shit don't work on me. I need to get up there and clear that. I've got to switch to my gun. Press my mouse real quick. Sucking closer up. It's a better runner than me. Oh, everyone's a better runner. Give me speed. Oh, that's embarrassing. How do you do it? They just kill my turret. Walk over it, they get caught on it for a short time. Right, Q. Oh, but jump jets. Forgot about that. Obsession. Oh, look at that. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Sound like a good anti-infantry explosive thing. Can I get up there? Don't like that. Let's try it. Crash, okay. Long gear and zoom and what charges up. Where's everyone? Let's have a chat around it. Haha! Oh, killed him 3 times now, folks. It's like a cooldown thing there. So sure. Oh, I should have saved my turret to put it here. That would have been wicked. Oh, big robot coin, big robot coin. Peep gun. Peep. They've put the NPCs in so you can level up and get your Titan quicker, but I kind of like it if it was just fighting up players all the time, because walking around killing NPCs, it's like...
sometimes you don't know which ones are the NPCs and which ones are the players. Oh, I'm bottom again. Try a different pilot. If a sense. Don't know if this gun's any. Elimination, so if all of you die, you lose. Let's stop playing properly. Let's capture the flag. Didn't even notice it was a capture of a flag. I suppose a flag icon would have given it away. Have you been paying attention? That's a bit ghosted out in the sun. Let's stay back. For a shield guy now.
comes behind. Or if anyone's super teleporty speed shit like that. I should have punched. What's the point? Should have gone speedrunner. Trying that shit this time. Alright. Three of them. Run! Almost respectable. He's got a big gun. Oh, I've got a sentry. Oh,
So that's Titanfall. It's a good fun game, but it's been out for over a year, but there's still a fair few hackers in there. Going through all the menu system to report them is a right pain in the butt. Also, at certain times of the day, there's not that many people playing it, so you might have to wait a while before you get a game. Thanks for watching, guys, and if you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to check out my other videos on the playlist at the end. Goodbye!